Now we sing happy birthday.
Yes.
Ready, go!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. Happy birthday to you.
May God bless you now. 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 We love you, okay? All these people, they love you. They sang for you, okay? You love them too? You love them too? Okay. Let's pray for her. Father, we thank you for her life, that by your grace and mercy you have added 1 year to her age. We are praying, dedicating her continually into your hands, her soul, her spirit, and her body, that you will take care of her throughout her life and fulfill your purpose in her life. We come against every word of the enemy, against her future. We pray that her life will be in divine accordance and that you will experience the blessings of God all the days of your life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. How old is he now?
Six.
Six. Wow. He is more than six. Okay. Shall we stand, please, before the celebrant? How you call it, celebrant?
Yes.
Yeah. I didn't know that English. Before the celebrant takes over, let me pray with you, okay?
This is our celebrant.
Before the MC celebrant, yes. Shall we bow down our heads? Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for every individual in this place. And even those who were supposed to be here in one way or the other, they couldn't make it. I'm pronouncing your divine blessings over their life. I'm praying that they shall be empowered supernaturally to produce well-being in every area of their life. Jehovah God, let your presence never depart from this one. Let the oil of gladness come to replace the spirit of heaviness. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke depression. I rebuke anxiety. I rebuke confusion. I rebuke every works of darkness that is trying to steal their joy and their peace in their life. In the name of Jesus. And I ask for an open heaven. In the name of Jesus. Upon everyone's life. Let the heavens be open. In the name of Jesus. Let your spirit go before everyone. Your glory and to your praise. Let their heart desires be fulfilled.
Electing that will fight against their destiny. I come against it and I bind it in the name of Jesus. Jehovah God. Bless them and let them feel the blessing. And let them testify and say, this is the doing of the Lord. It's marvelous in our eyes. Bless this congregation. Bless the leadership. Bless everyone who come. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you very much.